21 passes.
Thank you. The bill is reported out of committee.
Today's vote in the Health Committee is an incredibly important aspect of ensuring that patients have the ability to make decisions about their bodies. Our relationship with our healthcare providers is so, so important, and it's based on trust. We trust them to help us make decisions about how we're treated, and we trust them to treat us well. So this bill prevents the medical students or other medical practitioners from performing pelvic, rectal, or prostate exams on unconscious patients when they don't know it's happening. The fact that it was happening or could have been happening in the Commonwealth is archaic and not fair to patients, and I'm really glad that this first step was made so that we can ensure that patients can have trust in their physicians, medical students, and nurses.